upon the days of no surrender years ago.